he shot, when I stop pointing at him, he's like, my son is shot, so embarrass him, please. And listen, I want you all to know, are you giving me $10? You want to know your change? I'll make change later. All right, let me tell you something. I got a secret message for you. Okay? The doctor can tell you this. $10. It's showtime.
Music does make the people come together. hope you enjoy. I hope you are confused. I hope you understand. I hope you don't get it till later when you get home. I hope you are aroused. I hope you are crying. I hope you feel every possible emotion. Because let me tell you something. I feel every type of emotion when I do this show. I'm not just singing songs. I am telling you the story of my life. Now, before I get on with the show, I want you to meet myself 40 years ago. Look how cute she is. Golf shorts in the middle of winter, that's all she could afford. That's okay. Now look, come on, look at me, I'm wearing designer clothes. Stick with it, baby. You'll get there. Now honestly, jokes aside, I like to have her always because it's important to never forget where you come from. Now I want you to surprise me throughout the show, okay? Show up when I need you. Remind me, all right? You with me? Yeah? Don't be so shy. I wasn't shy 20 years ago. Don't start being shy now. Don't change me. People are always trying to change me. Even you, even me, is trying to change me. Okay, so Bob told you this story about me, how I came to New York when I was 30, when I was 35. No. I came to New York when I was 19. Yeah, this is like, I have 30 more shows out of 80, so sometimes I get things confused. I came to New York with $35 in my pocket after I paid for my plane ticket, and I realized after a couple of years of trying to be a contemporary dancer that I was not gonna make any bank. So, after 2 years of being broke and jobless and homeless and loveless and just, I don't know, lonely, I thought I should learn how to play guitar. Thank fuck for that. So this next song I'm going to play for you is one of the first songs I ever wrote on guitar, and I performed it for the first time in a shitty little smelly club on the Lower East Side called CBGB. Thank you. thing, so that's how we get first words. Am I right, Seattle?
That's not what I'm